Happy Manic Monday again, guys. As usual, giving God thanks for life. The second match in the doubleheader feature played on Friday featured the following schools: the Mighty Men of Monroe and Campion. Good old Campion. No, like most, I miss that second match, because as I say, some hype people from a certain school never stop ring up my phone and text and signal. The only thing them they left for was send smoke signal for tell Mr. them school they win. Anyway, it's not even about Jacob, but it's still fresh number eight. You know, I love them. I love them still. But anyway. So the guys of Monroe, they're out. I was hoping to see a strong return, become love one of the winner did pressure Campion the last time. Yeah, I really love the fact that the team that's gonna be hopefully it's the same set of guys that's gonna be coming back next year. I'm not sure about the guy on the far right, because I think he was on last year's team, so I'm not sure if he's in second year six or whatever, but they have a brilliant future ahead of them if they continue on the same path, right? I don't know what happened on Friday. I don't know if it was nerves. I don't know if it was lack of sufficient preparation, which I doubt, because knowing the type of standard that you guys uphold, you'd have put out your best. But you know, the rest is for the swift. And at the end of the day, you know, during the buzzer section, because the opening round, Manuel was ahead by one. So I'm gonna say yes. It looking good, guys. It looking good. Just keep your farm. But man, yeah, they were 5 points ahead at the beginning of the buzzer section. Despite that, despite that five gap, which was minimal, because I've seen them come back with a greater lag. The buzzing was just out of whack. Even Campion themselves, they didn't look as confident in the years before. Missy Babyface at one point looked like he must struggle. You know, Miss Chin at one point looked slightly bewildered. They didn't look as confident as I would have expected them. So I'm worried. I'm worried about Campion, honestly, because as I said, them supposed to be veterans and this. Them have people on the team that's been on it for 3 years. So me expect certain things them supposed to, you know, surpass. But as we say, it's anybody's game. Unfortunately, it is what it is. You know, Campion on a doing a thing, you know, enough respect. I'm looking now at, you know, who you'll be up against. I'll be interested to see if it's who you'll be paired with. If, you know, are you gonna get the likes of we can't even call the other school them, can't just realize the third round them not done play yet. You know, all them stuff there. Me not keep my brace off, but the score ended on Campion on 32 and Monroe on 25. So it wasn't really that bad. And as I said, if the guys were more focused during the buzzer section, you know, maybe they would have stood that chance. But a very noble effort presented Monroe. You know, take a bow, you know, kudos. You know, applaud on yourself. Job well done. Campion, looking forward to seeing you in the semifinals and bring on a A game. Yeah?